I built you from the ground up. You are all that I have to show for my life.
Really? You're not talking to me now? The leader of the free world is standing on the presidential seal in the Oval Office, slightly inebriated. I think that'd warrant a lecture. At least some words from His Majesty Cyrus being king of me.
What do you want me to say? You won't tell me anything. I'm obviously not someone you trust.
We were tight-knit boys, brothers and more than names.
Everything you did. You did for me.
What is it, sir?
You are my guy. I can't do this. Not like this. Not alone.
But I'm gonna be here till I'm nothing but bones in the ground.
Do not lie to me. And do not tell me you were trying to protect me. Sir, please, you're fired.
You're on my side.
I'm on your side, Mr. President.
It's good to have you back, sir. The honor is all mine.
I'm on your side. Do you understand? I'm on your side.
Sorry.
Seeing someone.
That's wonderful. Above reproach, my whole life.
Want to tell me anything else about this person?
Wear the crown, that's fine, there's a price.
Cyrus.
But live.
Are you in love?
I was steady as a hammer.
Is the love of my life.
I am, sir.
And they said you were the crooked kind. But you would never have no worth, but you were always gold to me.
Then that's all that matters.
And back when we were kids, we swore we knew the future. And now our words would take us halfway around the world.
I would have died for that man. I loved him as my son, as my child, as my soul.
We both made some mistakes along the way, but your mistakes were for me. My biggest mistake was forgetting that we were family. Much back.
I'm done. I quit.
I do not need you. Not anymore.
I made you a warrior. I made you a king. I made you a leader of men.
I am sorry.
There were holes in you, the kind that I could not mend. And I
truly say, deeply sorry.
That day, does everything go away? Yeah, everything goes away. But I'm gonna be here till forever. So just call when you're around.